Okay, I got a quick video on how to remove schematics. On back office, go down to item hierarchy, type in schematic, and click this X. And click delete. And there you go. All gone. Have a good day.